hates Morgan and beauty is perfection, which is going to be my saying. And today we're going to be talking about Pink Armor Nail Gel. I actually used it on my nails today. My nails aren't good as it is. But I'm going to show you how to get prepared to use this. I'm sorry, I'm not showing my face. It's horrible. And I got this last week and I used it 2 times because it says use it 2 times every week. And then once you do that, 4 weeks, it would be before and then after this happens. After 4 weeks, as it says right there. And it strengthens and protects, repairs and restores, promotes nail growth. Glossy Gel Nail Finish by Nail Armor. Strong, beautiful nails, fast. And on the side, it says protects against breaking, cracking, splitting, and discoloring. Directions: apply Pink Armor directly to your nail, natural nail. You may recoat over Pink Armor at any time, can be removed with any nail polish remover. So, And so I'm going to reopen it. And I use this. You can use your nail clippers. What I always do when I put on nail polish, before I put on nail polish, give my nails, just like get all the dirt under, file it, clip it. If your nail needs clips, you know, use this. And then inside here, I use to pick up dirt. This thing right here, let it, and grab my nail and I would get all that dirt. You also would need a towel to wipe it down. So, and then I file my nail. This is just an old, ugly, I mean not old, I mean like regular nail filer that you can find me. And then I wash my hands with water. So then I put this pink on.